Hey everyone, what's going on? Today we installed a remote starter onto a 2018 Honda CRV. We integrated it directly into the factory key fob. You could activate it by pressing lock 3 times. Thanks for watching.